I thought I told you never to bother me while I'm listening to Rhythm of the Night. What the fuck do you want? All I ask for is 3 minutes and 52 seconds every day to listen to DeBarge's classic Rhythm of the Night. And I can't even get that? Listen to me, I don't give a fuck. You know how I get if I can't get that rhythm. Alright, you're taking the rhythm. I gotta start the whole song over again now. Yeah, you fucked up. Alright, I'm trying to get my Rhythm of the Night on, okay? Well, you should have called during the day. Alright, there is no Rhythm of the Day. This is Rhythm of the Night. Alright, you know, calling at night, that there is a chance that I might be listening to DeBarge's classic. Don't you fucking talk about DeBarge. You don't even know. Alright? Say what you will about Jesus Christ. Alright, but you leave DeBarge out of this. Fuck you. Alright? Hey, fuck Menudo, okay? Who the fuck do you think you are? I thought I told you never to mention Menudo. You know between 9 o'clock and 10 o'clock at night, I am listening to DeBarge's Rhythm of the Night. If you want to talk to me, call during the day, sometime around 3 o'clock or something. I'll probably be listening to Michael Bolton's When a Man Loves a Woman. But, you know, that can be put on hold. But this is serious. This is Rhythm of the Night. No, I can't talk in the morning either. You know that's when I listen to the safety dance. Listen, I can dance if I want to, okay? You ain't no friend of mine, alright? Fuck you. Fucking bastard.